Okay, another day, another test. Printing at 250% speed. Really, really, really fast. So today I've changed the Arduino running it to another Mega that I have floating around. Upgraded to the latest version of the software. So let's see if that can help and prevent the overflow issue.